tonight. So we'll be discussing our financial literacy and livelihood opportunity. Okay. So as you can notice, we combine financial literacy and livelihood opportunity so that we can build a solid financial foundation. We strongly believe that the backbone of every livelihood opportunity is financial literacy. Okay. Yeah. So in livelihood, we represent a company called LSA, it's Livelihood Support Association, and our vision, our mission, and our goal is to provide people opportunities. Livelihood, specifically livelihood opportunities. As you all know, we are in the midst of the pandemic. Everybody is experiencing a lot of uncertainties. Maraming nawala ng trabaho, maraming nagsara ng negosyo. Okay, so that's why we have to work harder and we have to look for more opportunities. So we need to start changing and adapting to the new normal. Okay, because right now many families are struggling to make ends meet. Do you agree with that? And as a result, they're 1 to 2 paychecks away from bankruptcy. They're drowning in debt, the biggest problem in our society. Cannot afford to fund their children's education, cannot fund parents' retirement, hospitalization, and medical needs. They retire in poverty, cannot provide proper protection for family and estate, and argue over finances. Question is, are you one of them? Are you experiencing all of this? Or do you know anyone that are experiencing these things? That's why you got to understand this seminar is not just an ordinary seminar. This is not just to fill your time. It's not a make me feel good seminar. Okay? It's a financial wake-up call. It's a life-changing seminar. Okay? So, what we need is a financial plan. We strongly believe that this is the missing link right now in our situation. Lack of financial plan has exposed this great weakness right now during this pandemic. Okay, nakita na natin na hindi talaga ready ang mga tao sa crisis. Although, if you are going to analyze, every 7 to 10 years, ay may crisis naman talaga nangyayari. Okay? It's a cycle. But people never learn. Okay? That's why you got to understand in order for you to survive this crisis, in order for you to face another crisis, you have to make sure that we have a right financial direction. You know, this X-curve, I learned this 17 years ago. That's way back 2003. Okay? I learned this from a friend. And when I learned this concept, this is the time that I was in deep crisis. Kasi baon ako sa utang po nun, millions of pesos. 5 credit cards, and I have no way out. Okay? Buti na lang somebody shared this concept to me that changed my life forever. Okay? So, prior to that, okay, para mga hindi po nakakilala sa akin, I'm a teacher. So, I have been teaching since 1994. But I was still young, okay? Any teacher in the house, any proud teacher in the house, okay? So, alam niyo naman ang teacher, the noblest job, but the most underpaid, okay? That's why during that time that I was in my deepest, in my lowest moment, buti na lang somebody shared this concept and it brings back financial direction in my life. Okay, so since then, since 2003, ito na po yung naging advocacy ko, no? I've been teaching this concept all over the Philippines and in different parts of the world. Ito na po talaga yung aking advocacy ngayon. So this concept is a 2 contrasting line, very simple to understand. The line going up is called the law of building wealth. From no savings, you need to end up with big savings. Ibig sabihin, habang tumatanda ka daw, dapat ang savings mo pataas ng pataas. Question, pataas po ba ng pataas ang ating mga savings? Yes or no? So alam na, di ba? Anong tumataas, sweldo or gastos? Anong tumataas, savings or utang? Now, the reason behind that savings is not increasing because of the red line. It's called responsibilities. We have big responsibilities. So we need to find a way to balance our situation. You know, we have to find a way to increase our savings line and decrease our responsibility line. And this is the goal of LSA. Okay, the goal of LSA is to help everyone, okay, move from stage 1 to stage 4 of your life. From no savings to financial independence. That's why every Monday, we are very serious with this. I created a 4-module seminar. Okay, so it's every Monday you can attend the online financial coaching. We call our module solutions, because instead of focusing on the problem, let's focus on the solution. Okay, so Monday to every Monday po yan. Pero yung solution for, dinidiscuss po yan every Tuesday and Thursday. Okay? So, people never plan to fail. They simply fail to plan, isn't it? Okay, so, very clear na ang kulang talaga ng mga tao, minsan hindi naman pera, hindi naman resources, but people lack financial plan. No matter what stage of life you are in, you need a plan. You may not have money to save or invest. You need a plan. You may have a lot of money and assets, but you still need a plan. Everyone should have a plan, a blueprint for their potential financial needs, short-term and long-term. Okay? And we believe that building wealth is like building a house. It requires blueprint. Buti pang bahay pag tinatayo may blueprint. Ang buhay, wala. So, sino nagko-collapse? Bahay or buhay? Okay? That's why the goal of LSA is to create you a financial plan. Do you like it? Do you really think you need it? You know, our problem is, mahal po kasi magpagawa ng financial plan. Even you ask all those registered financial planner in the Philippines, okay, they probably charge you between 30,000 to let's say around 75,000, then around 2,500 per hour consultation fee. Yeah, sino lang ang nagkakaroon ng mga plan? Yung pang may pera, yung mayayaman. Samantalang, supposedly, ang nangangailangan ng financial plan are the people who are struggling and the people who are paycheck to paycheck. Okay? That's why we made it personally, you know, personally po, instead of doing this professionally, I decided to do it as a mission. Kaya ito pong paggawa ng financial plan, ano to? It's a mission. Because we offer it to our members for free. How would you like that? So, kailangan mo lang maging part ni LSA. And one of your goal, one of the things that you can look forward ahead is the financial plan. So, financial planning is the process of meeting your life goals through the proper management of your finances. Financial independence starts with understanding. Money without financial intelligence is money soon gone. Now, when you have a financial plan, it also means that you have a financial coach. Minsan lang kasi may mga bagay na simple lang pala, but because nobody's guiding you, and humihirap yung isang bagay. Okay? So, LSA, let me present to you the ABCD solution. Because right now, all we need is solution. And we have a complete package that we offer to all our members. Okay? And this is our guaranteed solution. In fact, I promise you that if you follow this ABCD solution, it would totally change your life and it would bring direction to your finances. Would you like this? Okay, do you really think you know a lot of people around you that needs this. Okay, so let's start. So letter A. What is letter A? Increase your cash flow all the time. How often? All the time. The foundation of financial planning is cash flow. The reason behind a lot of people are panicking right now because if they look at their cash, it's no longer flowing. Am I right? Now, your cash flow is connected to your financial goal. Okay? And we will you attend our Monday coaching. And normally, I discuss this on our Monday coaching. But let me just give you some important things why we need the cash flow. Because it's connected to your financial goal. And in this life, you have two options. Okay? In terms of, it all dependent to your cash flow. Like, all of us here, the reason behind we work so hard because we want our dreams to come true. Diba? Kaya nga minsan pag wala kang pera, sasabihin na lang yung iba, sige lang, mangarap ka lang. Okay? Libre naman ang mangarap. Totoo naman po yun, libre ang mangarap. Pero, pag tutok pa rin nyo na po ang pangarap, hindi po siya libre. It requires money. That's why you have two options. Either, halimbawa, ang pangarap mo ay you want to have a dream car. How many of you here in our audience, you want to have a car? In fact, who does not want a car? Lalo na ngayon during this pandemic, ano, everybody is really praying to have a car because it's so hard to commute. Where public transportation is difficult. And another thing is you are very fearful to be on the crowd. So you want a car. The problem is your dream is this too high, okay, but your income is this too small. So ang pangarap mo, kotse, pero ang sweldo mo, ang kaya lang, motorcycle. And I have nothing against with motorcycle. It's also a wonderful means of transportation. But of course, everybody loves a car, okay? So it's either, ang choice mo na lang is option one, you shrink your dream, shrink mo na lang yung pangarap mo para mag-meet siya dun sa income mo. Or you challenge yourself to increase your income so that you get your dream car. So we have to find a way to increase your cash flow all the time. Letter B, how about managing your expenses? You know, a lot of people, no matter how much they earn, lagi na lang sinasabi nila kulang. Nag-abroad na nga, times 2 na yung sweldo, times 3 na yung sweldo, pero lagi sasabihin, kulang. Because our biggest problem is as your income increases, your lifestyle also increases, and our expenses never stop increasing. So, our biggest problem is few days before every payday, most people don't have anything left to spend. So it's either you live beyond your means. Ano ibig sabihin ng live beyond your means? Pagtanggap ng sweldo, okay, ang sweldo mo lang 15,000 pero ang gastos mo 18,000. So negative 3,000 ka pa. Utang. Or you live within your means, 15,000 ang sweldo mo, 15,000 ang gastos mo, zero nga lang ang savings mo. Or you live below your means. And probably that's the solution that we are looking for. That at the beginning of every month, before you pay anyone else, you write a check to yourself, 10 to 20% of your income. So we apply this what we call 10-20-70 rule. When you receive your income, the first thing that you deduct is your tithes. It belongs to God. Then the next thing that you deduct is your savings, 20%. So talaga po dapat una muna. Ang lifestyle natin is everything. Every time you earn, you receive something, you set aside. Ang matitira, yun ang pagkasyahin mo. Approximately 70%. So we call it the 10-20-70 rule. income minus tithes minus savings equals expenses. Hindi po yung pagtanggap ng sweldo, una mong babawas gastos. Ang matitira, savings. May natitira po ba? Wala. So the 10-20-70 rule is what we call the pay yourself first principle. Okay? So parang, kaya nga sa Bible, inahalin tulad tayo sa mga langgam. Ano? Yung mga langgam, they keep on storing food. They keep on storing food. Pagdating ng rainy days, pagdating ng crisis, they are prepared. That's why, during this pandemic, ano, I don't know if I have here in my audience that has enough savings. Because those people that has enough savings, probably these are the people who was able to handle this crisis. Okay? Letter C, reduce or eliminate your debt. So, normally ito yung talagang tinatawag nating the usual script of life ng mga tao. The average educated people, their financial script goes like this. The child goes to school, graduates, finds a job, and soon has money to spend. The young adult can now pay the rent, buy TV set, new clothes, furniture, and a car. And now the bills begin to come in. One day, the adult meets someone special, sparks fly, they fall in love, get married. For a while, life is blissful. Two can live cheaply as one. They now have two incomes, only one rent to pay. They can afford to set a few pesos aside to buy the dream of all young couples, their dream home. They find their dream home, pull the money from saving, and use it for a down payment on the house. They have housing loan. Yan na. Because they have a new house, they need new furnishings, so they find a furniture store that advertises those magic words. No money down, easy installment payment. Life is wonderful. Alam niyo naman mga Pilipino, no? Pag may bago, they throw a party to have all their friends over to see their new house, new car, new furniture, new appliances. They are now deeply in debt. For the rest of their lives, then the child, first child arrives. The average well-educated, hard-working couple, after dropping the child at a nursery school, must now put their nose to the grindstone and go to work. They become trapped by the need for a job security simply because on average, they are less than 3 months away from financial bankruptcy. From these people, you open here, I cannot afford to quit, I have bills to pay, or a modification from a song from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, I owe, it's up to work, I go. Isn't it? This is our typical script of life. And most of us, we are in this situation. That's why, you know, this one of the best, the greatest hindrance in building wealth is being in debt. That's the reason behind we have to increase our cash flow, we have to manage our expenses in order for us to reduce or even eliminate our debt. Okay? So letter D. So again, what is our ABCD solution? Letter A, increase your cash flow all the time. Letter B, manage your expenses. Letter C, reduce your debt. Letter D, make money work harder than you. Build passive income. Because the question is, what if you live too long? Who will take care of yourself? What separates the rich from the poor is their ability to acquire assets, generate money, even you stop working. Wow, would you like that? That you can earn even if you stop working? And a good news is on Monday, that is our topic on Monday, passive income. So don't miss it. It's probably the one of the best topics that everybody can learn, is the source of our financial success. Okay? If you cannot tell the difference between asset and liability, you may be setting yourself up for a life of financial trouble. Accumulate asset, not liabilities. Realign your asset. We have to convert non-income producing asset to income producing asset. Move low interest savings to high interest saving. All right. So you see, do you think that the ABCD solution can help you? Do you really think it can help you get out of financial burden or financial trouble? And this is the greatest mission of LSA. And this is the reason why, because I can see mga first-timers po dito, no? This is the reason why those people who invited you keep on insisting for you to attend. Because we are not recruiting people here to join LSA for any other reason but this one. For you to be able to apply the ABCD solution. Okay? So, the question is, would you like the ABCD solution? Would you like us to apply that into your life? What if I guarantee you that if you apply the ABCD solution, it can change your life forever? So the question is, how can we do it? How can we apply? How can you become part of this program? Okay? Now, you need to become a member. Okay? That you need to become a member of LSA and we'll do it for you. Okay? So, what is our LSA membership program? We call it the Learn, Earn, Share program. So, you just follow this step 1-5 and you'll become part of LSA. Number one, of course, you sign up the membership form. Just ask the person who invited you. I think you can do it online. You sign up the financial planning commitment form. Yan. Because we are not recruiting you on LSA for any other reason but to make sure that your finances will be okay. Ito naman talaga po yung dahilan, ano? Ito yung pinaka-main reason. Kaya kailangan po pag nag-member sa LSA, naiintindihan nila yung program. Hindi po tayo networking, ano, na basta yung re-recruitin mo na lang lahat sa LSA at hindi nila naiintindihan yung program dahil sayang. Sayang po. Okay? So make sure you just bring the people that badly needed this, that really wants this ABCD solution so bad in their life. So that's why we ask this financial planning commitment form. Because we want your commitment. We want you to know that we are serious in helping you. But, sabi nga, before we can help you, you have to help yourself. And as your financial coach, I really demand to all the members that you be truthful and be committed. Okay, para po talagang magkaroon tayo ng mga testimony that your life has been changed. Number three, after signing up the membership form and the financial planning commitment form, you pay the $2,950 that the membership fee. Because this is an association, you're actually joining two companies, the LSA, and in partnership with So Wellness. Okay, so anyway, the $2,950. That's a very small amount in comparison, okay, with the ABCD solution. Ang totoo niyan, yung $2,950 mo, may kasama na siyang product. At yung product na to is worth around 3,800 pesos, something like that. So more than pa, no? Yung membership mo, more than pa sa membership mo, nakuha mong product. So wala ka naman talo eh, di ba? Pero totoo, habol ko yung ABCD solution. Then number four, you will start your cash bond. Because we will help you start your savings plan. Okay, because the first step towards financial independence is you need to learn how to save. Okay? So once you accomplish the 1-4, then you are now qualified as a gold member, welcome to LSA family. And there, on the right side, you will see lots of benefits awaits you. Okay, so isa-isahin nyo lang po yung mga benefits na yan, ano? At dinidiscuss naman po yan ng mga nag-invite sa inyo in details. Okay? But the most important thing that I really want everybody to understand is we want to help you in your the area of your finances. Ngayon, sabi mo, naku, sir, kaya nga po ako, talaga malaki po ang problema ko, nawalan ako ng trabaho, nagsara yung negosyo, medyo hirap na hirap po kami talaga ngayon sa family, pero gustong-gusto ko po yung ABCD program nyo na yan. Yung ABCD solution, ang problema ko lang, wala pa po akong 2950. Okay, no problem, no problem, no? Money should not be a hindrance for your life to be changed. That's why I created this special offer, special program offer. This is just for a very limited time. Okay, for the meantime, it's up to October 31, 2020. Okay, so what are you going to do? Kanina, 5. Ngayon, 6. Sundan nyo lang po itong 6 steps na to. At kung titignan nyo po itong 6 steps na to, wala kayo nakikitang cash out. Oh, wow. So, wala kayong, sabi nga, wala na kayong excuse. If there's a will, there's a way. Pag hindi pa naman, pag hindi pa kayo nag-join sa LSA, it's no longer my problem. Okay? But, if you are really serious enough na mabago yung buhay nyo, then we are here for you. So, let's follow this 1-6 program. Number one, sign up the membership form. Diba? Huwag kayo matakot mag-sign up. Okay, magsa-sign up lang naman kayo eh. Hindi pa naman po yan official until such time you completed. Kailangan po kasi maging gold member kayo to become official member of LSA. So you sign up the membership form. Number two, accomplish the financial planning commitment form. So this one and two, pag nakikita ko po yan na sinubmit, it's an indication that you are serious enough na magbago po yun yung financial direction. Number three, we will ask you to submit minimum 25 prospect list. Wow, ang tanong kasi dyan, kung nagustuhan mo yung program, tingin mo ba may mga kakilala ka na kailangan din tong program na to? May mga, kamag-anak mo ba kailangan ito? Yung mga kaibigan mo, yung mga kasama mo sa trabaho na nawalan din ng trabaho, yung mga kakilalang may negosyo na nagsara din ng negosyo, do you really think they need this? So you write down the 25 prospect list, then we will guide you, we will help you. Kasi pag nakausap namin yung 25 na yan, we will assure you, you will be, makakadistribute ka na around 15,000 pesos worth of product in 14 days. Okay, then you will start your cash bond at 1,000 pesos per month. Then you qualify as gold member. Saan manggagaling yung 1,000 pesos? Doon din po yan sa magiging income niya sa LSA. Because somehow, this special program, ipapasok namin kayo dun sa mga opportunities under LSA. Maganda po ba? Magandang maganda. Diba? So wala kayong kawala. The most important thing is you want your life to be changed. Okay? So these are some of the livelihood opportunities in LSA. So we have a distribution system from our manufactured product. And these manufactured products are from members. You can earn from your own consumption. Diba? Yung number one, number two, three, four, five, yan po yung sinusolusyonan natin dyan are the A and B and C. Okay, yung increase your cash flow, manage your expenses, and reduce your debt. Okay, kaya meron tayong water refilling station, checkpoint farm to table restaurant, busy mart, your membership supply chain. Then yung seed corp naman, okay, usually ito yung mga idle lands na we created agricultural products. So ito naman mga passive income po ito. So ito yung mga sample ano ng ating mga manufactured products from our members. Okay, mga members din po natin ang nagmamanufacture karamihan ng mga products na yan. So we are either partnered with different companies and we partner with our members But the most important thing is we bypass the middleman at directly po tayo sa mga manufacturer. Wow, would that be a great opportunity? And sometimes some of these products are already your consumption every day. That's why meron tayong earning from your consumption. Ito naman po yung ating mga opportunities sa mga agricultural products wherein we can maximize your idle land and turn that into cash and turn that into a passive income. Example ko na lang, ano, alam nyo ba na sa isang hektare na lupa, pwede kayong kumita ng 1 million pesos net, tatanim ka lang ng talong? Yes. So, kaya ang principle po natin dito is nasa lupa ang pera at kayamanan. Now, for other details of that, we will start inviting speakers. Kaya nga po itong aking seminar, maikli lang po ito, mga 20 to 30 minutes. Pag may second speaker, okay, so we will allow them to discuss some of these opportunities. Kaya lagi po kayo dapat nakaka-attend ng Wednesday and Friday na livelihood opportunity. So abangan nyo lang po, no? Abangan nyo lang. Nire-ready lang natin yung mga ibang speaker. Okay? So here in LSA, we have a very simple system and so simple that you just apply the ABCD solution. So we do the prospecting. You write down all the people that needs the ABCD solution. You present to them our mission, which is the ABCD solution. Then you invite them to our nightly seminar. And when you do the prospecting, presentation, and invitation, it produces JOS. Ang ibig sabihin lang po ng JOS ay Joint Own Share. They are our gold members. Okay? And you would notice here, pagka JOS na, gawin nyo lang po yung step 1 to 4 at makakarating po kayo as platinum builder. Later on, you will learn ano ba ang mga, bakit ba mahalaga na mag-platinum builder kayo sa LSA. Bakit? Kasi mga nakikita nyo yung picture sa baba, like dream car, dream house, business, travel, you can get all those things when you do the step 1 to 4. So there's so much opportunities that really awaits everybody. In fact, we have a bagong-bago, no? It's one get one JOS because we want everybody to gain this momentum that every day you present our mission. Okay, every day you present our ABCD solution to everybody. One presentation a day keeps poverty away. Just imagine mag-share ka lang, ano? Mag-share ka lang. Tapos nag-JOS yan, income niyo po dyan, 885 pesos na eh. Pagka naman kayo ay trainee builder na 337 qualifier na kayo, 985 na. Idadagdag pa natin itong 1,030. Wow, you're almost earning 2,000 a day if you are bringing one JOS per day. Wow, 2,000 a day. So if you did it in 30 days, then you can earn 60,000 and all you just share is the ABCD solution. Would that be great? At ito pa mga nakikita nyo mga products on the screen, ay pag ininom nila, hindi pa sila magiging COVID-19 positive. Nako, edi, magkano ba nagagastos ngayon sa mga swab test, ano? Eh, yung, alam nyo, yung mga tao, minsan naglalaan pa ng pera pang swab test, 4-5. Sabihin nyo, nako, mag-share ko na lang sa itong opportunity namin, hindi ka na mako-COVID-19 positive, ikaw pa ang kikita ng 4-5. Okay? So, since you are sharing it every day, if you were able to hit 10 JOS in 14 days, just 10 JOS in 14 days, you will get three sets of this alkaline package plus 5,000 pesos. So almost you are going to earn around 14 to 20,000 pesos through this program. Okay? Yeah. So, Pandemic crisis man, tuloy na tuloy pa rin ang Pasko. The best gift you can give this Christmas is the gift of wellness. So, pwede-pwede po kayo mag-ipon ng panregalo. Sarap na panregalo po nito sa Pasko, no? Because everybody is fearful on the virus. But the good news is, pwede nyo makuha lahat ng mga products na to for free. Dahil marami tayong mga incentives program, okay? And the main reason na kahit paano yung nabibigay natin to for free, we can give a lot of discounts. Because tayo-tayo rin naman po nagmamanufacture nitong mga products na ito. Okay? You want to earn 1.1 million? Okay? In the next 1 to 2 months? Ayan po. Pag nasunod nyo po yung system natin, pwede nyo po itong kitain. Ang good news dito is, normally, pag gusto mo kumita ng 1 million, dapat ang capital mo 1 million din. Pero here in LSA, pwede kang kumita ng 1.1 million na wala kang capital. Puhunan mo, laway lang. And we have a lot of projects ongoing right now. Manufacturing of 100,000 bottles of calabash miracle fruit juice. So nakikita nyo naman po, no? Meron tayong minamanufacture na calabash. Some of you, hindi pa nga masyadong kilala yung product na yan. Pero napakarami na natin testimony na gumagaling sa cancer, nagsusurvive sa cancer. And we want to manufacture this. We want to manufacture 100,000 bottles of CO drops para po man-neutralize yung mga acid sa katawan. 650,000 boxes of coffee. Alam niyo naman, Filipinos are coffee drinkers. So nakikita niyo sa screen, we have the perfect blend herbal coffee. How about 100,000 bottles of BCO? Eh, nasa clinical trial na po yung BCO sa Pilipinas. Ano? At ang talaga nakikita natin, ang BCO talaga ay pwedeng maging gamot sa COVID. Ayan. You know, this project na nakikita niyo po na yan, it can generate thousands of livelihood opportunities, hundreds of millions of pesos of income opportunities. Okay? So if you have extra cash, if you have extra money, savings, we can turn that. Ang mangyayari po dyan ay magpa-participate kayo sa capitalization, sa funding. Okay? Example, 20,000 mo, after 60 months, magiging 60,000. So yung option 2, yung 20,000 mo, magiging 81,000. Why? Would you like that? Isipin nyo, nakatulong ka na, kumita ka pa. Dahil pag na-manufacture yan, ang dami talaga nating matutulungan. Okay? Actually, isa nga sa pangarap natin, kung gusto talaga ng government, ano pa, mawala lahat ng cases ng COVID sa Pilipinas, painumin na lang lahat ng BCO. Bakit? Kasi yung clinical trial nila, kitang-kita naman nila sa clinical trial, ano? Lahat ng pinainom nila ng BCO, wala, gumaling lahat. As in, meron nga 5 days lang gumaling. Pinakamatagal 14 days. So, di ba? E di sana, painumin na lang kaya. Alam nyo naman ang sistema, ang dami dinadaan ng mga proseso. Okay? Ayan. So, did you learn something? So, our battle cry, Livelihood Support Association, one team, one vision, one system, proud builders, proud crusaders. Don't forget to like our LSA page. Okay, so we are now about 46,000 likes. So para ma-update po kayo sa mga information about LSA, information about our products, our projects, and our program, paki-like lang po yung ating LSA Facebook page. Okay, so thank you so much. Thank you so much for your time. I hope that you learned something. So just keep sharing. Okay, keep inviting. Keep attending. And let ABC the solution take care of the financial problem of all our members. God bless everyone.